Darling, I've forgotten. Is it day or night?
You pick.
Chilly night tonight.
My mommy's coming for me today. My mommy's coming for me today.
Oh, do you think? Just like mine and yours and his and hers.
Hallam. Alfred Hallam.
Alfred? My Alfred, you found him.
They found him in the gutter, buried in the rubble. Whole block went down.
Alice, back to your bed.
Supraventricular tachycardia with hypovolemia?
What does that mean?
Hyperhidrosis.
That means he'll be all right, right?
Due to Mycobacterium tuberculosis.
We must move that boy to the end of the line!
Alfred, no!
Catch that paw! He'll be your death. Ward D, the good is dead.
What?
Good as dead.
What are you talking about? He's not dying.
Is there family?
None found.
He has me. He'll get better near me. Please don't move him. He's my dearest friend.
Today, he's your dearest friend. Tomorrow, a statistic.
Don't listen to them, Alfred. I'll read to you. I'll make you well again. You'll feel better.
Alice Spencer, 30,000 dead out there, and you with your head in Wonderland. Back to your bed. And button up that blousey, Mousy.
But it is all buttoned. It's just grown smaller, really.
Funny how that happens when the boy starts growing bigger.
Oh my God, my pearls! Where are my pearls? They insisted.
My mommy's coming for me today. My mommy's coming for me today. My mommy's coming for me today.
Shall we have some tea, shall we? Tea for two, for him and me.
Absolutely.
with just a spit of jam.
And a spot of spam.
Spam? Spam? What is spam? Spam is ham that didn't pass its physical. But to me, I'm sound on me. I'm sound now. This time I'll pass.
You've passed, Harold. It's passed.
I have. So yes, sir! Pudding! Harold Pudding! The bully would do stir!
You try losing your wits on the front, then coming home to the Blitz.
Misplaced wits. Hypnagogic hallucinations due to...
Dr. Butrus.
What?
What?
Oh, that's funny, is it? Would that a bomb blow out your eardrum? Mad. Mad. We've all gone mad here.
Oh, let me not be mad, be mad. My essay on King Lear, it's due at noon.
I'll write you a note, darling. You have a good excuse.
One puff, and all this fades away. You're in some other dream. There's a hatter holding tea on a matted lawn. A waltz of children were tall and talking birds. West of words. Song in the afternoon, the caterpillar poof is calling you. Pages turn, west of words, west of words. The tortoise crawling onward, a worm that burns, west of words. And something whispers of something gone. A little Cheshire bird, west of words, west of words.
Tin tomatoes with your bacon and more of you than your rations, and not a word about it. Tabitha, such a trial.
Well, we all know who gets that Tabby's vote for Orphan of the Year.
Has to save somebody, since she couldn't save her sister.
Alfred!
My Alice. Just to see your face.
You're here.
Somehow, yes.
Oh, I searched everywhere. I thought I'd lost you.
Alice, I'm falling away. The stars are so bright, they hurt my eyes.
That's the fever talking. Not you. Come. Let me read to you. I can make you well again. I'll bring you to our world again.
Our world? What world?
All this. We can make it disappear. You can run there. You can breathe there. Then you'll be well again, and they won't have to take you away.
And start reading. I won't reach the end.
Of course you will.
I won't start what I can't finish.
I've known since forever. Even when you were six. Staying well past dark, ignoring your mother's calls. You so had to finish it.
I have no time left. You understand?
Don't believe them. You can't let them take this from us. Not this too. This is everything we have. It's Wonderland.
There's a world we knew as we, before, a story entered. A tiny kiwi turned west of words. Now we're falling through the clouds and falling slow. The house is tumbling down, still we know all the words. West of words. A rose remembered draws a sunward.
A world.
West of words.
You go there. Without me now.
You can't lose heart.
Oh, really? After everything else we've lost.
Chapter 1. Down the rabbit hole. Alice was beginning to grow tired of sitting by her sister on the riverbank.
Alice?
Once or twice she had peeped into the book.
Alice! Spencer, take a look around. We're well past make-believe.
Don't!
No wonder they're burning books.
That's mine! That's all that's mine!
Then she can't take it from you, can she? No one can.
Clinging to some kiddie book.
Appalling.
Duck! London Bridge is falling.
Off of that bed. No! Off with your heads! Stop! Stop! You and you and you! I'll show you everyone for them. I'll bring you. I know it all by heart. And so, with nothing to do, Alice was considering what to do on this golden afternoon when suddenly a white rabbit ran close by. Just some summer book. God, and it was hot too. Who knew where to look? What to do and not do?
Now some rabbit broods like there's no tomorrow.
How can you refuse when I tell you to follow? And now we're down the hole and really on a roll. And something on the shelf.
Tumbling from the cupboard, hit the ground below. Everything's so tiny. Now where did it go? The world I left behind me.
And now we're down the hole. But once you start to eat, you're too tall for your feet.
The bottle tells you, drink
tells you.
You never stop to think.
Never stop to
how
think.
How quickly you will shrink.
And you will
the
shrink.
More and more you drink.
That is, in brief, ugly! You know.
Right, of course, of course. It's all just been so.
Of course, of course. Oh my ears and whiskers, I must go.
No!
What?
I don't know what. Honestly.
What? It's time. It's well past time. You know.
I know, it's all just been just.
Yes? What? How long can we stay on the same page?
One moment, please.
And then we stop when it's the end, and in the beginning, we begin.
But surely books are made to linger in. Come, we'll find that tiny golden key and make our way to that loveliest of gardens.
The key is key, yes, but not yet.
But why not? It's still the story. We're still here in the story.
No, if you're in the story, you must be in
the story. And so, if so, then I better go. That's the story.
Is it?
Perhaps you ate a bit more marble cake today and you grew bigger.
Is that so bad?
The queen will be just savage. I've kept her waiting.
She doesn't know you're here yet.
Still, the story goes as stories will. One afternoon beside some bolted garden gate, one howdy-do, and soon, so soon, I'm late, so late. Oh, I'm ahead of my time still if I keep moving. Fall, and I fall behind still, so much to do. But how can I stop the clock in me from chasing me still? Time is chasing me still.
Can stories go as stories will? Here they do, each afternoon stays rosy late. Just me and you, our golden room, let the mad queen wait. Stay where the grasses sway, the river stop moving. Lazy blue day, your roses just blooming. So why can't we linger on the tree? Walk with me still. Linger on with me still.
Still, our story's known.
It is until we run it through.
So much to do, adieu, adieu, away, away.
One look at you, and what's the use? I've got my day. Run and play with me still.
On this page with me still.
Stay, and stay with me still.
Time is chasing me still. I believe I leave you with these.
Dear, dear, Alice said, how queer everything is today. I wonder if I've changed in the night.
Oh, goodness me. Oh, I'm huge. Where have my shoulders got to?
This can't be me. Not as I was yesterday. No going back to yesterday, I was a different person then. But if I am not me,
who are you? Remind me.
Well, once upon a time I knew Caterpillar, but I find I've changed today.
Do you mean you've changed your mind?
And body too.
Oh, don't I know.
I'm afraid I'm some new me.
Well, you are some new you to me.
No matter really who you are to you.
Who are you?
Come look.
But are you a part of them?
Or is she a part of you?
Oh, no, I'm confused.
You?
Oh.
Or the new you?
The first thing I must do, as me, Alice said, is find that tiny golden key and make my way to that loveliest of gardens.
You must put down that book
in your head.
That is. Yes, do.
Set it down a minute.
All that.
That by the bookness.
One half. But it's not like that. Not in the pictures, not as I remembered.
A girl can't change the pictures.
Just one.
Stops time, it does.
It does?
To who time may concern?
It does.
Does it work on other creatures too?
Let's start with you.
Oh, I have this friend, you know, my dearest friend. He spends so much time pursuing time.
Always thinking forward, remembering backward.
Chasing before and chasing after.
Yes, exactly.
One puff.
And all one golden afternoon.
But will it really?
You tell us.
Come. Shall we disappear the way some say a lover disappears into the kiss?
But it's taken me so long just to have appeared.
Hey, cool. Just this caterpillar looks at you so blue, as if he'd look at you forever. Puffs upon his pipe and kinda stares you down, draws you to his bluish room and even bluer cloud. Oh, even bluer cloud. He says, where have you gone? Or have you been there yet? Chilling of regret. Oh, the world is so wonderful, though, really, when it creeps to bed, you'll hold another view of all you know you knew, as if it let you in some other dream.
Cross the broken glass, the bigger loss when your hand is just so big you knock down my entire house. And I call you Marianne.
Oh, it does send job for lots of food!
I'm frantic for them, actually.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Mariette! I am so sorry! Oh, I'm sorry. I suppose I just... I
got distracted.
Yes!
So, shall we?
Now?
Oh, Marianne, Marianne, fetch me my gloves this instant!
But is that really why you've come? To fetch your gloves!
And fan.
As if you meant no more than run to Marianne.
Oh, Marianne, back a bit
where we began.
Where? What began? Time. Time, I have such little time. Why did I come down at all? Is this what you know by heart?
Perhaps I'm looking through a different glass. You followed me, now follow me!
No, follow me!
Aren't we a bit too big for this? But this stops time, it does.
It does?
To whom time may concernitas, drink me. That is the scene.
You'll never find the king.
Something interesting is sure to happen, Alice said.
Oh my. Dear Fern Whiskers, the queen, she'll have my head, you understand?
She will.
As sure as ferrets are ferrets, executed.
Then go.
I will.
And so?
I am rather fearful of losing my head.
I know.
You know how Her Majesty is? How loud she gets?
Leave the talkers talking, hum is what we want. Song the author.
Let the worry fade, no more hurry, hurry. The summer is hurrying, we're going higher, cause
we can rise beyond what's gone, through a world that got so wrong, till we know the sky beyond. The key is in you. The sunrise is me, the sea and the shore, the sigh of the wind and the dim blue stars.
One turn of the key, the garden door, the flowers and leaves chanting who we are. And we're climbing, cause
tumble into my heart, a sky.
my head! Oh, my head! Free at last, Alice said with delight, looking down with an immense stretch of neck. Goodbye, feet! Oh, my head, my head! Oh, my head! Even curiouser! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Hello?
Cheshire Puss! Oh, I fear I've lost my head!
The world has lost its head.
What have I done? To him, to them, to me? Have I just gone mad?
Not to worry, we're all mad here. I'm mad, you're mad.
So I am mad.
It's a perfectly appropriate response.
Oh, Cheshire Puss, don't go, please!
Please, and Puss, I like that.
My old me, my old head, will I ever get it back?
Then do you want it back? It took so long for you to lose it as it is. You can't keep looking back to fit the head you had.
My whole life was in that head. Still, it is rather curious, this strange new feeling.
Think too much, my dear, you'll forget what you know by heart. What's the point of turning the key if you won't go through the door?
And Alice climbed those massive treetops as best she could, for her head kept getting entangled among the branches. Hey!
Hi!
Sorry! Oh, look at you! Have you ever imagined yourself to be otherwise than what it might have appeared to others to be? You imagined yourself to them to appear to be?
Exactly. Alice, look. The treetops. Have you ever seen such treetops?
From the treetops.
Or such a lovely wandering cloud.
Or such a gorgeous waltz of golden lobsters.
Such lobsters. I'm finding myself oddly hungry.
Not the lobsters. I do so love the lobster dance.
Will you, won't you? Will you, won't you?
Won't you join the dance?
But I'm not in that dance.
Not yet.
Not yet.
You wouldn't want to, really. With these ears.
The dearest ears.
I'm all paws.
Aren't we all? Well, you can pause and pause and pause. Pause too long, the moment's gone. The dance is done.
Come. You really have no notion how delightful it will be when they take us and they throw us with the lobsters out to sea.
When you partner with a lobster, all the world you're sure. Summer dances with some salmon. Haunt your heart no more. Watch the waves reach for the gray beach. Down those yellow sand, drift politely by the whiting. Let the sorrow dance. Just hold her by the claws and whisper love. Let's skip this time. Dance and give yourself to his hard shell and those long eyes.
The mussels
circle dance. Just hold her by the gloves that's lost all night. Dance and give your chance and give nothing else to those long eyes.
Such a muchness still to finish.
One moment, please, on this page.
This page? What page? We're not even on a page.
You can change what's on the page.
No, you can change. The page can't change. And so...
Oh, 1 minute, please.
Oh, we all know about minutes. How they start out merely minutes, seemingly seconds, soon each second it's a minute, till the minutes run like hours, running, slipping, years and years, gone, gone, gone.
But they're not! Not here, they're not!
Gone! Gone! I'm late!
For what? Okay, I'll come!
Stop! Please! This isn't just some silly game. I've no time left. Not for this.
This time, there will be time!
No! If you knew time as I do...
Why, Rabbit! Alfred!
Well then, welcome to my world. Forgotten, wasted, and an underwritten role! Set a bookmark on my heart, but don't mind me.
I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. It's just... Sometimes... I skip chapter 6, it makes no sense!
And the moral is? Stop making sense! You pig! It's Wonderland, my pet. So, let us begin.
Now!
This little piggy just could not stay home. All grown up, are you?
Not all, my Duchess.
Not what I hear.
From whom?
From whom? Wallowing through the afternoon, trailing bunny tails and doing shrooms.
But
where I can see it in your eyes.
I can smell it in your hair.
But the caterpillar said...
Blaming insects, dear.
Ouch!
442. You know it well, dear. You sell.
I know it all by heart.
And I quote, you have no right to grow here.
But I can't help it. I'm growing.
Come
on. Oh, really? I am too old for this.
Exactly.
Oh, then shall I never get any older than I am?
Wretched pig,
grew yourself such breasts and hips while my lovely sack just watching them. You ripped the plumpy from my butt and left me fat and flatulent. You broke my heart, you selfish tart. And now my days are just fart. And so I'm left with no one left. You stole my soul and made me old, you pig. You stripped the sheets and stole my sleep and made my youth a dream.
Ugh.
imbeciles, and left my youth a dream. I shall see you at the trial, you pig.
Oink, oink.
Pig?
I am not your pig, Annika!
Pig! Tis so, and thus tis is. I shall make you a present of everything I've said. In the meantime, Bacon Bitty, we've been invited by the Queen to play croquet. So, when that bunny breezes by, and you're seizing on that butt cheek and the tail he trails behind, just... manage your flamingo. If you play croquet, dear, when you play croquet, dear, you have to do the do. You tuck them down low, from feet to the chin, then batter your hedgehog again and again. When the Queen is passing, you have to do the do. You best paint it red.
It's off with your tail.
Oh, will she really?
If you tell a lie long enough, or loud enough.
Knaves lose their faces, the faceless must die.
Fives glove their aces, diamonds ask why. Why
don't they ask why?
Manage your flamingo. It's done with you, my love.
Oh, she's done with you, my love. Ugh.
Unless you do the do.
And tell her how fine
the day
for croquet. Then who but a queen could conceive such a game? Your flamingo,
God save the Queen.
Oh, God save the Queen.
God save the Queen.
Oh, God save the Queen.
Oh, God save the
Queen.
Oh, God save the Queen.
Will God save the
trenches guard the rear.
Mommy, I want my mommy. Pray God we get through this night. Pray to God. After what he put me through.
God is dead. Meanwhile, I'm not feeling so well myself.
At this point, God's only excuse is he doesn't exist.
He doesn't. We killed him.
Number 7 on our lit exam. Who says God is the imagination?
Alfred.
Hush. Hush, the rabbit. The Queen will hear you.
Alfred, calm yourself. You're skipping to the end.
He sent him word I had not gone. We knew it to be true. If she should push the matter on, what would become of you? What would become of you, Alice?
Well, I'll still be Alice still, and I'll still be chasing after you, my dear white rabbit.
No, I won't be here again. We must reach the end. Before I end.
Before you end? Stop the nonsense, Alfred. Catch your breath.
No, I have to put a period. The sentence has no meaning if it does not end.
It will! Again and again, and they'll come here still!
You will. For that to happen, you must care less for me.
No, never!
then I'll help you make it so.
It broke his heart to hurt her so, and yet he had to do. I have to help you let me go.
Now follow me. I followed you.
Over there.
My dear, what have you done with your hair?
Dormouse! Don't be rude!
Then don't defend us with that hair!
What are you doing? The White Rabbit isn't at the Mad Hatter's tea!
But the March Hare is. And today, he's me. Sorry! No room!
There's plenty of room.
Not here!
You give the goon some room, and the next thing that you know, she wants your chair.
Can't bear these chairs.
One place on, please.
Did you hear how mean she was to Marianne?
Love Marianne.
I wasn't mean. I skipped her scene.
Then you should say what you mean.
But I did!
She means what she said.
It was mean what she said.
And did.
Then that's just how she is.
Hate. How she is.
Oh. More tea?
One place on, and more tea, please.
So now we all explore the girl who wanted more.
But I haven't had any yet. So how could I take more?
No! How can you take less, you selfish brat? Don't taste regret. Hate me yet?
I never would or could.
You should.
So shall we have a riddle?
Yes.
That's not a riddle!
That and tea!
Love tea.
All right then. Since you insist, why is a raven like a writing desk?
You tell me.
I haven't the faintest idea.
I think you'd do something better with your time than wasting it asking riddles with no answer.
You're the one who's asking them.
If you knew time as we do, child, you wouldn't talk of wasting it.
You waste time not spending it.
Oh, dear, dear me!
I dare say you have never spoken to time.
We spent so many years with him. And you are just meeting him.
So pretty. Pass the tea.
Time for you to riddle yourself home.
Leave us alone.
No! No, I won't! It's you who talk in riddles!
Come, we live in riddles, child. And sometimes there's no answering them. What leaves home as mommy's hero, then crawls back a less than zero? Like a teacup chit, chit, chit. Like an egg I dropped for kicks.
You.
Ah, but I am no longer me. My mate, you know, was chopped dead funny. And then he dropped dead. Ain't that funny?
Indeed.
Indeed.
Indeed. More tea.
Hate tea.
Hate me?
No.
No tea.
She and her incessant name.
For cream.
And sugar.
And ham.
Smoked ham.
And jam.
Cold jam.
And cheese.
butter on her every sad sardine.
The next thing you know, she'll be demanding herbal tea.
I don't like herbs. Or herb. Or tea.
Got a thing for tea. Wander through the world as if it were a dream. It wasn't long before we started seeing things. Talking animals and nasty acid vicious queens. How do we put you back to bed? Take this cup from us and everything you said. No more sucking up to us. We don't want in your head. We're sick to death of Alice-ness. Yes, we're sick to death. It's all about your pain. Sick to death! Alice-ness!
And show not worth the pain.
Sick to death!
It's making us insane!
So I think you got the hang of Wonderland. Telling riddles now as if you'd understand.
Time to get back above the ground. And not that they know you're not around. Not that they wanna hear a sound from you.
Not a sound from you.
Stop the analyzing of everything we've read. No more making nice with us. We don't want in your head.
Sick to death, sure tell you what. Oh, I'm sick to death.
You ought to be ashamed.
Sick to death, it's all about your pain.
Sorry, but who's pain?
Sick to death, you'll leave me all the same. Alice-ness.
Oh, I'm sick.
I'm sick to death.
Returning. Terminal prognosis. Away from that tame autistic hair. That book, Tubercular, was brillig. And the
slimy lobes.
The Jabberwocky. No, that's not what's next. And Alice could hear the pattering of feet on the stairs, and she knew it was the rabbits coming for her, and she trembled.
Trembling sickness. Delirium tremens. Orthostatic tremor.
What?
What? Beware the Jabberwock!
Alfred, no!
Beware the Frumious Bandersnatch! The jaws that bite! The claws that catch! Brillig, brailig, oofishness, uncryptic diagnosis. Words mean what we say they mean, and that's the way it goes it. Wordless, you insist. What's lost is won, and so what? Senseless twit, go grieve a bit, and soon we'll have samosas. Come, sicky, front of the line. Spine up to thicky, spine up to die. Unravel all you've ever learned, and who knows what it meant. The thoughts you had, or thought you had, and who knows where they went. So who is there, cry you, who cares if you are, quote, at sea? And who is here before you hear, cry you, cry him, cry me?
Streptomyces, greasius, and to tuberculosis. Fit a bit of Wagnerin and dine on your aloneness.
Brillig is, you love a twit, and soon you'll chuck his bones, love.
Come, sicky, spine up your mind. Spine, you tricky, sicky, spine up to die.
There was a day the world was made of you and room and cat. And then one day the sorrow came and you moved into that. Kali the Jabber came and made his room your mind. And Jabber ate and Jabber played, all Jabber all the time.
Ooh, ha ha! Brillig, braylig, goofishness, oh crowd, just stay put.
Words aren't what you say they mean, he's not some diagnosis.
This is where the story ends, go down your hole and hole up.
Senseless, heartless idiot, I will not give his soul up!
Depends a good deal on where you want to get to.
To him. But now in truth, I am so lost.
Then does it matter? Really, which way you go?
Yes, it does. Of course it does, it must.
Well, I'm sure you'll wind up somewhere.
Stay! Tell me. Where? It all just keeps disappearing. The pages, they turn so quickly. Why can't he stay?
The question is, when someone needs to go, who are you to make them stay?
And I shall find that tiny golden key and make my way to the loveliest of gardens.
You want, Alice, you cannot keep believing impossible things.
Sometimes, Alice says, I believed in as many as 6 impossible things before breakfast.
You want too much.
All I want is time. More time.
It isn't how much time, it's how we use the time.
But he's always running out of time.
Perhaps he hasn't much to give. Alice, pause. Let the picture in. To be there, Puss, that's to be in Wonderland. You can kick at heaven or cry out to the sky. You can go below words and still there's no reply. And no, there is no reason. Some things fall away. The heavens are forever. We only stay a night. We fill our rooms with children and then put out the light. And no, there is no reason. Some things fall away. Sorrow calls with the evening, with the wind beneath your door. Shadows pause at the window, meet their gaze. Their grief is yours. We close the book at midnight. We know it can't be true. We look again next morning, and every word is new. And no, there is no reason. No one comes to stay. Sorrow calls with the evening. Trouble knocks on every door. Someone strays from the window on their way. Their grief is yours.
It was so dark overhead. and Alice could hear the white rabbit calling. Time! Time! So little time! How late it's getting! Alfred! I thought we'd come here again and again, but... What's next? What's next? And soon, Alice found she had cried herself into a pool of her own tears.
A baby grand, perhaps.
But when...
Such a salty story, I can't tell it.
Really?
Not a word until I finish, please.
Sorry, I don't see how you could finish it if you never really start.
Once when I, like you,
I mean,
not yet you, when I still had my tortoise with me. Well, we called him tortoise because, of course, he taught us.
My friend and I, we went to school together every day, and now our school's been blown away.
Your school? I'm talking about my entire coral reef here. I'm floundering, you see.
Me!
But it was he!
A mock me! A mockery!
I knew tortoise too, you see.
But not like me.
And yet, it all began with me.
Nay, me!
In truth,
he thought you were a drama queen.
Me?!
The life my Torty and I had before the crash.
Torty!
How huge we hoped to be.
You think you know misery? My Torty died on my birthday.
Your Torty?
Halfway through my mock mitzvah, my tortola plopped. Swept out to sea. Oy me!
Stop! Enough! No one has ever loved like me. I've lost everything. And now, I lost him too.
Ah, you see, we are a we.
But I don't know how to let him go.
Don't, if you never move forward.
You never have to leave your friend behind. Just cry and it's a crisis. You sigh and put the sigh back in silence. My tortoise taught don't pee in the sea. Give into your grief like me.
Don't bother with denial. Bereavement is the key to survival. That tortoise was my husband, you see. Live and breathe your grief like me.
Mock me, I'm living in shock here. My cheeks thick with tears. My heart is a dark polar block, dear. No one comes near.
No loss could ever match mine. They weep the weep, but I lost my rabbi. My tortoise taught us Torah, you see. Meet yourself in grief like me.
Mock me, I'm living
porpoise.
I lost my hair.
I lost my hair.
I lost my tortoise.
So I sinking wearily.
Dwell within your shell like me.
Just build your wall.
That's better.
Which wrap your head.
It won't get better.
Love is brief.
And times of deep.
Climb into your shell of grief.
So sweet.
The trial! The trial!
What?
I had to finish it with you. We could not end like that. Come.
No. No, I know what's next.
Then please, the trial. We're late.
No. I'm staying here with you in our garden of roses. There cannot be a trial without me there.
Alice.
No, I shall never turn the page. If we never move forward, I'll never have to leave you behind. We can simply stop the story here.
I can't. Perhaps we're never really meant to.
Yes, we were. We are. We can be forever here. Alfred.
Please.
But your roses.
Yes, they are as roses are, as roses here must be. They've got to reach the end just this once more.
I thought that when you knew a book, you had the chance to have it how you always had it in your head.
It does not always end as books would have it end. I'm a rabbit in a waistcoat, really. Running out of time in Wonderland.
But how shall I be without you now?
That is the riddle. What will you do when I'm not here with you? And you sit here and you're not with me. How will you do finding something to do when there's so much you thought that we'd see? Will I still sleep in some part of your mind in some way I may never know?
Will I still dream that you're here and you're mine and I never have to let you go?
Oh, will you find another room in your head? Spend some time in another room in your head.
Wondering why in another room in your head.
Will you dream it's like always, haunting as always, you still there wanting my love?
Will you dream I'm still watching, full of such longing,
wanting so much still my love? In my dreams when I'm falling, falling and falling, you'll be there wanting my love. In my dreams you'll be calling, calling with longing, nothing there haunting our love. You still there wanting my love. What will you do when I'm not here with you, and you sit here and you're not with me?
How will you do when there's nothing to do and there's so much we thought that we'd see. When there's so much we thought we would be.
The picture books too huge for fools like us.
But I just wanted.
You want?
Just one moment.
Blah, 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 blah. Make me puke. You shameful, girlish thing.
Girlish.
You hate the part that's tiny within you, and yet you want to live within the child in you.
But I won't.
You can't. You me. You can no longer not know what we mean. Talk and talk and talk, still you're never not you. All the same old words, now where have they brought you? Shuffle all your hearts and play like sister taught you. No one wins at cards or plays like they ought to. Isn't it a troll to try and stay? A song for the girl gone naughty. Somehow feel so wrong now to have that body. Rabbit got so big once his mama fed him. Know you feel a pain till you want to pay him. Isn't it a troll to try and stay? The world no longer fits and still you're stuck in it. Isn't it a troll? A child can stay a child.
accusations. The High Court of Her Majesty against the Heartless Alice.
Heartless?
For two treasonous offences, recklessly rewriting the tale to suit her selfish self, and breaking Rule 42.
You have no right to grow here!
Item!
Item. She went breeding, then claimed she dreamed us.
Who did?
You did.
And the verdict is?
Pay attention when your rabbit is reading! Item!
Item! First she bragged she brought us.
Louder!
First she bragged she brought us.
Guilty!
Well, this certainly is a trial.
She added it on to everything important.
Unimportant. That's very important.
So important.
Did you get the end? And the verdict is?
First the sentence, then the verdict. Items!
Why these items?
Now she wants to choose her items.
Mad. She's mad.
I am not.
You're here. They make us all mad here.
Ugh.
Oh dear.
You little twin.
Guilty! Item.
Item. She went chasing Ted.
But, well, she certainly held my hedgehogs and wriggled my flamingos.
Oh, acting as if she were some mockery.
A mockery!
A royal jabberwocky!
She thought she was what was.
Still does.
The riddle. She can barely even read it.
Tit-tot, you tot.
You tit without a heart.
She was my pig!
Pig. I love my pig.
And then she made me old and big.
Indeed she did.
Well, I'm hardly the only thing.
She's turned into an aging queen!
How exactly does one get out of jury duty? And the verdict is...
Keep up, Leonard! Well, we shall decide if you can leave here.
You mean you'd keep me here?
Somebody write down duh, and then write down praise.
You age!
Up with your head!
Let them scream, a heart can trump a queen.
Can someone silence that rather unfortunate grin?
I cannot exert myself. Another word. You!
Teleport me.
Every dream would love to hold its dreamer. It's the...
The dreamer who can't bear to know she's dreaming!
But I know! I know the dream by heart. This is my heart. My dream.
Oh, do you think then...
Who and what are...
Part of it!
You think? Then where are we when you're not here? Do you think we just appear?
Because you read us.
The truth is, sometimes we let you into our dream.
I won't believe you.
Do you really think our dream needs you to dream it?
You,
who are no longer you.
How can you bow to their madness? Why did you turn the page?
That is the story. It's time to close the book.
Do you think we think you're Alice?
Do you think we think you're Alice? You're someone and only Alice.
Someone and only Alice.
And you're nothing when you're not here.
You're nothing when you're not here.
And so something once you got here.
So something once you got here.
Do you think we think go ducky?
And here's your dog, we're lucky.
Oh, we're here, we'll all go punting.
Now we're here, my heart's thumping. We're waiting till you turn the page.
To pop out of our dismal bay.
Cause Wonderland was silent.
So mine just so busy from your highness.
Pushed too high and now your highness. Everything just waiting here in place.
a homeless place.
Well, you're no one without Alice.
Oh, we're no one without Alice.
Such a new one.
No, I'm Alice.
No, 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 Alice.
I fell down the hole to get here.
Dug a lovely ditch, dear.
Do you think we give a fig, dear?
Ugh. No wisdom.
Do you think we hold no wisdom?
Till our pages hold you in.
Till our pages hold you in.
Why, we're here to scratch your Alice itch.
Guilty bitch! Suppress her!
What? Suppress her!
What?
On your knees!
No, 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 no!
What?
Shrink!
Watch me shrink. I don't think so.
No, I'm not gonna plead so you can judge if loving is the thing I'm guilty of. I've shrunk enough to puff and puff you up. It's done, I've shrunk enough.
Hold her tongue, cut out her tongue!
A queen can make of me a mouth without a scream. You do know what I mean. You introduce the theme. I hold the hand I hold. No shuffling in the soul. My highness is your low. Stand back and watch me grow. Oh, and I am hugest. Faced with fools like you, yes. Schooled by your abuses. Well, you're out of time. Growing up is not a crime. And I'm gonna speak what you won't speak. Strong and mock the weak. I'm not turning any other cheek.
Enough, son, knock, go lock her up.
Mock, mock, turn the lock. Mock, mock, turn the lock.
Sorry, queen, I hope you understand why I pulled the rabbit from her hand. Now Alice holds the cards in Wonderland. The game is up,
I shall get up.
Alice fell high and bothered down our well. Such a nasty girl. Think she's ruler of the world. But time will prove we own her like the truth. We own the future too, because we own the you.
No, 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 you don't.
No.
Don't go back to being pictures in my dream. You're nothing but a hatter holding tea. Selling riddles not worth answering. If it's done, it's done, I've shrunk it up. You turn the lock, I hold the key. You underrate a bird from chapter 3. A caterpillar proof, I'm some new me. Go huff and puff, I've shrunk it up.
Bad enough, we'll suck it up.
But, I've shrunk enough.
You fancy threat, we'll wrap you up.
Done, done, and done.
Somehow.
Yes. So little left. And you gave me that. You changed the page.
A parting gift. Don't let them know you loved her best. For this must ever be the secret kept from all the rest, between yourself and me.
Yes.
I can't tell you what it's meant to come here once again, to run here once again. I hope you remember how it was. For time is chasing me still. Time is chasing me still. the story. There's no moment of farewell, you know. And so,
a little talk could hold me for a little while. Another brush of whiskers and a distant smile. So little life remaining, and the shadows won't contain me. The book of night is closing for the child.
I knew you were a strange girl, or I thought you were. You mustered all the wonder from a room of we knew the world of summer, like a sister, like a brother. And the melodies were sweeter left on. We fell down a hole. Won't you remember? Fell so far below
and never found.
Butterflies go floating all the same. We fell down a hole. Won't you
remember?
Fell so far below
and never found.
Nurse Cross, she took him off.
In a better place he is.
Amen.
Nothing to be done.
For him, that is. For me, I'll have another bit of fun.
More tea for you with me and me.
And all the cards, they're suddenly into the air disappeared. And Alice found herself sitting once again on the riverbank with her sister.
Let's be done with that, love. Boy is gone.
He so wanted to finish it! So, Alice told her sister as best she could remember.
Listen to her, still reading to him.
And somehow, I don't believe he'll be joining.
It isn't that the dead don't talk, we've just forgotten how to listen.
Talk, talk, talk!
Through time! That's the riddle of the pages left behind. And Alice sat tightly closed her eyes.
Dear God.
Shh. Go on.
Do.
What a curious dream I've had, Alice said.
Curious, yes, but wonderful. Sometimes we overcome, you know, just by going on.
Well, at least the story's done, then. No. Never done. Winter blooms in autumn light. Afternoons when summer white.
Thank you. journey for everyone. I really want to call Jake Van Eyken up onto our stage. On this show, it was kind of a dream come true for me. I'm a Delta Chief fan, Spring Awakening, and so on and so forth. And first directing foray, and to just I'd like you to take your actual final bow. If you look in your program, in your playbill, there's a page on here that talks about a person that is extremely important to the theater here at Stage 74, and that is Tina Gindenbaum. And I'm going to try not to... Okay, so she passed away in September, and her husband Gene came to me and said, I need to do something to remember her. And so he came to me to start this scholarship memorial award for graduating high school seniors going off to college, and typically we decide we'll present it at the end of our senior company production, which was Les Mis this past year, which Jake was Jean Valjean in. We finally got it all together, and we could not let the year go by, and Gene is up in our booth right now on our soundboard, our lighting board, sorry. And, so we wanted you to be the recipient of the very first scholarship award for graduating senior for excellence in theater. And Tina Van Eyken is the first recipient of the Tina Gindenbaum Award for excellence in theater from Stage 74. For anyone who needs those extra dollars to go to school, because it is so expensive to go to school for theater, or for anything actually, it'll ensure that it will help someone who, and Jackie, hardworking, most amazing hardworking mom. Sam Reed Gogan did choreography and kind of stage mentors. Hardy, who's at Brown's for music, and stand up, take back. I'm also going to give a shout out to our kid. Now this, Jake had to raise all this money himself. You learn how to fundraise, you learn to market, you learn to get the rights, you learn to do your casting and your they did it all themselves. And Sam's helped out quite a bit. They all helped out a lot. And I said to him, if you're gonna spend money on one thing, it's gotta be your pit. And they're not getting paid nearly what they're worth at all. But if the pit wasn't as magnificent as it was, everything else would kind of, you know, be like, okay. But I thank you so much for being so incredible. And everybody backstage, like the unsung heroes, this is all the quarry, this is all the work, and I'm just so thrilled to have such an incredible group of people up here. This is Sam Reed-Mogan, who I just think over to Jake.
Has
a couple of words to say.
Well, first of all, I want to thank you guys for coming, for taking a chance on
Project.
This show. It's not a well-known show, but you guys took a chance. You're the audience members. And thank you so, so, so much from the bottom of my heart. I know the cast can say the same. This is a great show. I felt it. I took a chance for you to feel. That's really what my intention was, and I wanted to express that in this. To the cast, oh my God. Oh my God, aren't they incredible to you? The show every single day, I'm working with these people for a month and a half, even longer. It's been just one of the most life-changing things for me. And you guys are just such a genuine people. And this cast bonded so quickly. We quickly became just taking in. There's not one weak link in this cast, I can say that confidently. There's nobody who I don't have faith in. Every single one of these performers, I'm so glad to see you guys again. I'm going to backstage with you. You truly are. artist from Pendleton, Nicole. Thank you for supporting the Mai. This is somewhere where I've grown up for my entire life. I started theater here. I hope I continue to contribute here, and I hope you guys continue to contribute here. It's such a beautiful place. I just want to say thank you. It's really been great. So. That my mom and I wanted to do. So for the cast, this is for you guys. Sorry, audience. Roses that have.
So the flowers are printed with sheet music from the show, from down the hall, and each rose is made out of I believe the cover page. Sheet music. They're by Casey Cunningham, who is does art and flowers. She does incredible work. If you ever want to give somebody flowers, that are not going to die. They're amazing. They can do it for your sports people. You can do it for anybody.